and it was in October 1978, so 33 years ago this fall, that a group like all of you standing here were in front of the museum to watch the dedication of what really is an absolute world masterpiece.
The wild rumpus begins, and fever rose low.
As they say,